Increase your power, Kurim, and cover all of Unova in ice. So you came. The freak without a human heart. Ed.
Reshiram told me Kurim is suffering. I can't allow selfish humans to make Pokémon suffer. And I like Unova. It's the place that taught me how to live as a human. It's the place that made me notice the harmony between Pokémon and humans living together.
Excellent. That was a moving expression of your determination. So the education I provided to make you king wasn't a complete waste. However, all of that aside, I still haven't forgotten that you disrupted my plans. You need to be taught another lesson with these DNA splicers. It's time, Kurim! Go!
Reshiram! I never would have believed that Pokémon could fuse together, that there was a formula like this.
Now listen, N. If you had simply become king, Unova would have remained beautiful. All right, Kurim. Now freeze the freak solid!
I can hear you, Reshiram. Your voice. You can still be separated. There's still enough time.
You're nothing more than a tool, both you and Pokémon. You're nothing but tools to help me realize my dreams of domination.
It's hard to call you this, but... Father. Pokémon and human beings together take each other to greater heights. They're our partners.
Shut your mouth! Don't talk like a person, you freak! No real person can talk to a Pokémon!
Zekrom!